Greetings, Angel Murray Monticelli, Lightworkers Gifts Energy Healing Center. Talk about reality. Whoa, that's a big one. You remember the matrix? The matrix at the end when Neo saw everything in energy? Well, quantum physics has really said that that's really what everything is. And that matter really doesn't exist. And that our really our behavior is what creates our reality. We've said that before. So breathing and being in the moment and really taking a look at where you're at, what's going on, and is it really your stuff or other people's stuff can really help. But what we really believe absolutely is what we create. So think about when something happens, do you really have all the information? Because information really is power. And with this fear-based, what I believe, fear-based of everything going on around us from the news and just how society is so fearful, that really creates that energy or frequency and it lowers us. So really coming from more love or more energy of the heart, meaning when you look at something, come from the heart. How do you feel about it first instead of talking yourself into, ooh, that could be this or that could be that. I know I'm not really talking about what reality really is or the illusion, because that would take a long time. So if you want to be in a different illusion or reality, investigate, have more information about it, but start out with coming from it from an aspect of love. So I love you, and shine on, and you know what? Breathe and come party with us. And I do say party because we have a good time, and that brings up the emotion here. Shine in. And come do Tai Chi, because really, it comes from right here, guys. Everything is energy and it's shining. So remember to breathe, okay? That would be really good. Ah! So here we go.